All right, boy. Looks like I'm following you today.
You got gas?
Yeah.
This thing looks like straight down. Yeah, I'm gonna whip it out. My helmet and goggles are all sweaty.
You like that gear?
Yeah. Does it look sweet?
Yeah, it does. It looks sick.
We gotta like
match your bike pretty good.
When we get like to the end of the day, we gotta come to go take pictures of each other.
Yeah.
I wish I was as good as you.
Those are some sick jumps. It's just sick berms.
There he is, man. Is it filming?
Yeah.
Word, bro. I'm gonna ride behind y'all so I can get you on camera.
Alright.
Cool.
Dom. Cool.
You wanna go for a try? Yeah. Do that, Dom.
Okay. I'll leave.
After you, buddy.
Wait a second.
This gear looks sweet on me.
Yeah, I like it.
Thank you.
Rasta, bro.
Dude, I got a brand new pair of gear for Christmas and I don't know where I put it.
What brand is it? Really?
I need new gear, dude. This is.
Yeah, like I had the gear that I've had since 2010. Like, I haven't even looked at new gear, see what it looks like or anything.
I remember, like, when I used to be, like, super into racing and stuff, I would go on, like, every single manufacturer's website and, like, look at their 2000 and look at their 2000 gear. I thought it was so cool.
Wait, Nathan.
They do a good day.
Yeah.
I don't even think I've had an AMA card for probably about 3 years now.
Yeah, mine is expired.
Are you stoked to graduate?
Yes.
You ready to get out?
Yeah,
you accepted
that last night. So I'm going to Radford.
Dude, that's,
you've been to Tyler.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Dude,
when you open up a denying letter, it's just like,
oh. Yeah. No, dude, it was supposed to go out April 1st. And then I saw on Twitter, and it was like, yeah, they've been to Tech. I was like, oh, well, I got Tech right now. So I opened up, like, it wouldn't work last night because there's so much traffic on the website. So I woke up this morning before I came to work the track. My dad was right there. I was like, I got denied.
It's all right, son. Maybe next year. Oh, wait. No, never mind.
Well, I mean, I'm going to try and transfer after year because Radford doesn't even have a major right now.
Really? What are you trying to go for?
Forestry.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I plan on doing.
They came walking up, and I was like,
well, I'm... No, but then my backup was at North Carolina State University, and I checked that right after I got to Madison Tech, and I got lucky enough to Madison, too.
You know, where
I'm,
like, kind of built up, my lane is right there, and my bike got it.
Thank you.
Boom.